At UFC 259, Israel Adesanya lost to Jan Blachowicz via unanimous decision. Paulo Costa reacted and posted this on his Instagram with the caption, "Skinny, were you drunk too? Respect his white belt." The bantamweight title fight between Piotr Jan and Aljamain Sterling ended in disqualification, where Aljamain Sterling was rewarded with the belt after getting hit with an illegal knee. Aljamain Sterling reacted and posted this on his Twitter saying, "Not the way I ever wanted to win a fight. It was close, competitive and filled with action. I felt the knee was intentional, especially after the ref announced that I was a downed opponent, so I didn't expect it to be hit. Jan is a bad dude, we will do it again." Hashtag UFC259. Piotr Jan reacted and posted this on his Twitter saying, "I apologize and wish speedy recovery to @FunkmasterMMA. I didn't mean to throw an illegal knee. I just made a big mistake and paid for it." On the same card, Islam Makhachev defeated Drew Dober via unanimous decision. Nate Diaz reacted and posted this on his Twitter saying, "This is a whack fight, boring as F. Boo, thumbs down. Hashtag fight style. Hashtag fighter. Hashtag fight." He followed up with, "Fire that man."
Islam, you ready?
Of course, I'm ready.
You ready? Like, takedown
in? You're gonna be in my corner?
I can't wait. I will sit next to the octagon.
Same corner.
Same corner? I cannot help you though.
Little bit.
My boy.
Still waiting on these edibles to kick in.
Definitely feel bad for Junior, but don't give a fuck about steroid freak. I'm not sure about Wolf, but the pit bull hungry always, period. Hey, comrade Pit, he's tougher than you think, he's super tough. Of course, Russian and a little bit English. Hello, hello to Colombia from sunny Florida. By the way, my manager Abraham going this Sunday to Colombia. Soon. Thank you. All the best.
People tell me all the time, "Oh, I've tried, it doesn't work for me." I'm like, okay, right? But the two questions you need to ask yourself before you start is where you are now and where you want to be. The physical part is easy. The mental one, that's where people are struggling. Without devotion, you'll never start. And without regularity, you'll never finish. So are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Well, now it's time to start doing some road work. I couldn't do the whole thing. I was able to get up to about 11 miles. But man, I'm out of shape. It's time to start building the blocks, baby. It's good, right though. Put in work. Keep working, baby. Keep working. Keep working.
Okay. What do you know about Okay, for example. Okay, come close.
I'm coming close.
Okay, like for example. 2005, who win Champions League?
Listen.
2005. Liverpool, 2006, Barcelona, 2007, Milan, 2008,
No, listen,
2008, Manchester, 2009, Barcelona, 2010, Inter, 2011, Barcelona, 2012, Chelsea, 2013, Bayern Munich, 2014, Barcelona, Real Madrid, 2015, Barcelona, 16, 17, 18, Real, 19, Liverpool, 20, Bayern Munich. What do you know about
now?
Coach, this guy, you want to talk with me about...
Coach, you know, he know results.
If you don't know nothing about football, you don't know how to play.
No.
You don't understand the game.
Coach, you know the results. I know how to play.
You know how to play.
Coach, listen. I don't know nothing about sport. How you know how to play this sport? How? This is impossible. Okay.
Show him a soccer ball.
2001.
Wait,
okay.
No, I know who
win. 1999.
2003
you guys can check. Pavel Nedved.
Well, come here. I'm gonna check. Yes.
No. Ronaldinho.
Okay, put this. Put this. People are gonna watch.
I'm gonna watch.
2004 Ronaldinho.
No, listen. I'm gonna explain you.
1995 99 Rivaldo, 2000 Figo, 2001 Michael Owen, 2002 Ronaldo, 2003 Pavel Nedved, 2004 Shevchenko. Listen,
you
it's
have
okay.
This encyclopedia in hand.
2005. No, listen. 2005 Ronaldinho, 2006 Cannavaro, 2007.
It's true.
Kaká. Kaká. After that, Messi, Ronaldo, Messi, Ronaldo. And you know?
No, but play. Now I talk about play. I don't talk about coach. I don't talk about the results.
No.
I talk about play.
Okay, coach. Here we can't play. We just talk.
Yes.
Now we talk.
Now,
you lose. You're right.
He loses.
You don't understand.
And now you lose.
Now, coach, I talk about play.
I'm gonna show him some skills too.
Yes.
Coach, I talk about play.
And you played.
You played many years. When you play, you have to play. When you talk, you have to talk.
Yes. No, but I talk about play.
Now we talk, right?
I just say, see, Khabib. Next time, I will show you some techniques football. Khabib told me.
Okay, brother. But this is next time. Now we talk about football.
Next time, I saw Khabib. I'm so grateful that you show me how to fight, how to do my things on the fight. I'm so grateful. But next time,
okay,
I will show you some techniques.
But what about knowledge? But knowledge is very important.
Knowledge is extremely important.
Sorry, guys. I want you guys to check.
It is true.
Who is good? Like when talk.
No.
You know what? What interesting? Mm. With you, I can talk. With you, I can fight. With you, I can play.
Yes.
But for you, it's very hard. It's why you just follow me and learn from the best. It's okay.
Yes.
When I grew up, I learned from the best. Right, coach?
Yeah, you're with me.
I'm not shy to learn from the best. Don't be shy.
Coach.
It's okay.
Coach, next time.
I will teach him to play, coach. You know, you see how I play.
Coach,
yes.
Next time, we'll...
Yes.
Okay. Coach, next time you will make a video.
We have time.
But now, I don't know, buddy, but we'll have to see. Next time.
Coach.
Okay, next time.